So just a quick update about the active shooter in Rhode Island. The person has died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Police are not investigating any other possible suspects at this time. They have secured the scene, said they're no longer a threat to the public. Like I said, he has died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound. At this time, one dead, two injured. He is the dead, but